emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and you'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. Ah, what have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo, great. Thanks, friend. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll get you! Now that's what I call rotten luck! Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat the LS now. shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left. Let's get moving along. Shit! Can you